Hello, I am Priyanka Pujar. I have done my graduation in Kerala Technological University, Hubli. So after my graduation, I was working in a DB Engineering and Consultancy GmbH as a graduate engineer. So I thought of taking a break and thought of moving into IT field. So I joined QSpider's Hebbar during May. So that is May 4, 2021, I joined into QSpider's Hebbar. So wherein manual testing, it was handled by Mr. Pradeep, and his way of teaching is just phenomenal. So he will be teaching very briefly, and all the scenario based questions he will be teaching in the class, that will definitely help us to crack any kind of interview. And also this SQL, it was handled by Nitushree ma'am, and her way of teaching is also very good. And whatever the questions she said, these are important questions, and you guys have to learn about that. So I took those all the questions and I learned, and most of the questions were from the notes whatever she has given. So that helped me a lot to crack the interview. So, and also the Java was handled by Chidambaram sir, and it was like around 3 month duration, and I was able to cope up with whatever he used to teach in the class, and it was quite helpful as well. And the few of important questions he gave us, so that was very helpful for me to crack the interview. And the HRs were also quite helpful, and they gave me a good opportunity, and I got placed to one of the good company. And according to me, I felt QSpider is one of the greatest place that where you can get your software testing course done. Yeah, that's all. Thank you.